Hello everybody, welcome back, and here we are going to discuss about another software which is known as Typeset. And this Typeset software is used for formatting your article according to the journal format. So for using this software, you have to create your account, click on sign up, and you have to create your account using your Gmail or Facebook ID. And I already have my account, so I'm going to log in. If you go to that link, you will find that in this you can create the documents. So for creating that new document, you have to first select which format you want to choose. So there are different formats from different journals like IEEE, Elsevier, Springer, Willy, Taylor, Sage, and Nature, and many more. So for example, you want to make an article of any Elsevier journal, so you can click on default template for Elsevier articles, as most of the Elsevier articles have same format. So when you click on that, then you click on use this format. So then you can write inside the text the title, word, whatever you want to write is same like Microsoft, using Microsoft Word. So you can type it, so it automatically convert top title, the matter, the data insight into the Elsevier format, according to the Elsevier format. So you can see here the abstract, the format, abstract, introduction, results, discussion, and conclusion. You can add author's name as well. One, how many authors you want to put, you can add, and you can add their names, email addresses, and affiliations. Furthermore, this software is very helpful that, for example, after making the article, when you want to create the another format, you can create on it. You can share this file with your friends or with your collaborators, you want to work with them. So you can work on the same topic, same article at the same time. So that will help you to save time, and it is possible that two people are working on same title, same work. Like for example, you are working on introduction and your friend is working on the results and discussion. So it's a very fast way to write an article, and it's really helpful. And for example, if you want to see, you want to download the articles, you can download the articles as well. So for downloading article, click on download and select the file you want to download, like PDF, they have option, they have LaTeX, they have XML, they have zip file, and they have docs mode as well. So you can convert your file into Microsoft Word and PDF as well. That's good for your work. Furthermore, that if I want to show you that how it's work, I have already prepared one example. So one of my students have worked on analysis of alcohol consumption phenomena on adolescents on Twitter. So if I go, you can see how my student have created that paper. So you can see the template, this is just like same that Microsoft Word has been used. And if you want to see, if I see, actually he put as blank document. So if we just click on auto format, so you can see how it's look like. You can see. So now they automatically convert into the automatic mode. So for example, if you want to make your paper in like the Elsevier format, Microsoft Word form, or any IEEE format, so you can use this software to create. So that's all for my video. Thank you so much.